So, if, unless you're new to the channel, you probably know that I've been a fan of RWBY ever since I saw the first episode of the first season. And ever since then, I've watched the first six seasons of the show, and now I'm going to watch the seventh. And before you ask, the reason I'm not showing my face like I used to do in reactions is because, Kappa. I don't want my channel getting taken down by Kappa because I am a kid. So, I ain't doing that. Okay. Anyways, let's get on with the reaction. What the heck was that? Ah, yes. The cracked moon. Very iconic visual right there. Why do they have to make their giant ships look like guns? Why they gotta make like a bootleg resistance theme from Star Wars? I don't... What? Ruh-roh. I completely forgot about the eyeless lady. I'm getting some Gotham vibes right here, wow. What the heck is that? Wait. That's Ironwood? I don't remember him having a beard, but... Okay. Oh my! Uh-oh. Oh wait, I remember this. This is where the sabers come in. And hold on, pause. So if you actually are on my you see my DeviantArt page, Zeto Titan by the way, ZETTOTITAN. If you have an account, go ahead and watch that. Not if you don't want to. My art is admittedly pretty bad. But, you know. Anyways, my first drawing on that page ever was of a saber. Okay, continue. Ruh-roh. Oh, wow. They didn't pick up the pace. They just murdered him. Okay, he's dead too. Well, he was like a bearded dragon faunus or something. Oh. I did not expect to see a spider chair, but okay. Wait, is that? Oh. Oh no, he has corona. That's not funny. Why did I say that? Oh wow. That's not good. Sabers. I'm calling it. It's the Sabers. It's... Wait, I saw this clip. It's the Sabers. I knew it. Wait. Why is... Blake's... Oh, yep. Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. Jeez. Oh gosh. Wait, what? Who the heck? Wait, what? Wait, who? Oh, no way. No, wait, who? What? Are you, what? Wait, how? Wait. Oh, God. And that's how RWBY Rose died. The end. Hold on, I just thought of something. What's her hair made of? Uh-oh. Wait, did they bring Vic back? Sounds a lot. Oh. Ack. Uh-oh. Oh, Aesop. I mean, I wasn't expecting that. Wait. Was that Spider-Man? Wait. Was that the scorpion guy? Did he? Wait. Yes, banana hair, John. What the heck are those? Wait, how did he get a stinger back? What? This probably gotta be my favorite RWBY opening since season 3, although I haven't listened to any of the post season. I haven't listened to any of them in a while, so. You know, that was pretty good.